Okay, go for it.
Gaetz is a pedophile.
Get
and
a dictionary!
And Marjorie is the QAnon queen that cheats on her husband, and it's two piglets that have come to the Villages to embarrass us more about racism here. And it's still alive and well.